Hello guys, welcome back to another video. So today we're playing with my friend Matt, and if you haven't, go and check out his channel at, what's your channel again?
Matty Malloy.
At Matty Malloy, okay. So today we're going to be playing some Unvaulted Phil and try and carry some kids to some wins. Yeah, let's go. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. What? Okay. So sorry, man. So where you want to drop? Oh, we got one. Where you want to drop, Matt? I'm gonna drop. Oh yeah, we can go. Okay. Hot drop, holy. Hot drop, holy hedges. They're coming in now. I swear, every time they like put a marker down, we put a marker down, they follow us. I mean, follow us. Whole shit, half the server's coming here, by the way. Yeah. Nothing we can do. Shit. I'm gonna find this kid. He's popping a chug. I'm not gonna get to a reboot. I am. Oops, over here. All my loot, boys. Yeah, no. I got it. That's a good. I'm wanting to get to our teammates, okay? I have to get to them. Shit, someone's got rebooted. Thank you. What? Oh, there's three kids there. Holy. That scared me, bro. Should have gone to the roof, eh? How many kills did I have? Three. Dude, those are freaking trail jugs, bro. I'm gonna check. I don't think I have any. Glitch check. I only have one subscriber. Now I have two. Okay, where are we dropping? Okay. I'm pretty sure I have another YouTube channel. I'm just checking to see if it is. New YouTube channel, I reckon, when I get like a new good gaming setup, like a face cam and all that. China! How do I am a Chinese? Oh yeah, that's good. Keep it. They can be good when they like need to get out of fights. Yeah, so good. Here's to me, I'm triple, yeah, peace boy for over. I'm a boss, so to say, especially if anybody went the other way, I went down, sip. Wait, chat, don't ban me, but I think I sort of have aimbot. Like, watch this, ready? See? Literally, look at that. It's your ass hit. Didn't miss a single shot. I don't know. The Don NZ. Oh, sick kid. Pretty sure I watched this aimbot. Do you see that, chat? Freaking aimbot, bro. Literally, I locked onto him. It's not aimbot, but don't report me. It's not aimbot. Literally, I locked onto him, and it literally just lasered him. It's not aimbot, though, chat, so don't report. Matt here. I got a slurp juice for you if you come to me. I'll just come to you. Okay. I was chucked it to the other teammate. I'm gonna grab that snap bar. Are you gonna snap on me? I'm coming to you. Yeah. I'm coming to you, mate. Mate, look how up in air I am. I know. Right above you. Thank you. That's what I have. You need to snap on my back? You need some snap on my back? You need some? Or you're not picking it up. Wait, snap ammo. Oh no, it's not sugar ammo. You need some snap ammo for it. Oh, nitrogen and look. Which is ready, so I'll get that. Just chuck him down over there. And ammo should come down out of him. And there's ammo there, Matt, for you. Smat. How much ammo you got? Oh, same. Pleasant. Let's head to zone. We'll use it rough to go, Matt. We'll just use it. I did. Where do you want to go? Supply drop? Near weeping? Oh no, you're a bit too low for that. You're a bit too low. Oh no, you should get to the other side of authority. Oh no, you might not actually. We'll get a boat at authority. I'll land in this boat here. I'm coming to pick you up. Wait, I'm just getting a slip just. Authority. Shit, yeah, I screwed about it, it's too noisy. Oh, you did? Rechat. Ho ho, that was so close to him. Keep going up on the scar. You could rush me from above. Got him. Just another kid. Oh, he headshot me. He freaking has aimbot, bro. He headshot me. He's rushing, Matt. Do you have a slow juice? chat. He's rushing you. What? He should. Oh, there's a gap. There's a freaking gap. GG, I guess. Teammates ditched us, bro. Idiots. Did you hear that? Listen, honey. Let's go, crazy, right? Moonlight, twilight. Do you want your picture more right? Trying to look good in the moonlight. Oh, I'm not sure by my spotlight. Moonlight. Wait, Mark Frenzy. Down team has to go there. No! Don't worry, we'll go there. Moonlight, twilight. Trying to get some more right. Trying to look good in the moonlight. Oh, yeah, by my spotlight. Moonlight. You get some more right. Trying to look good in the moonlight. Oh, there's a llama there. Let's go. I'm gonna need that llama, bro. Finally, there you are. Finally, I have mats in game. Truly, it's so hard to get mats lately. Get out of here. That's my llama, G. Thank you very much. Storm flip. Take those junk riffs in a second. Drop my balloons. Pop my slurp. There. Storm flip at the end. Wait, where's the mats go? What? There's no mats came out of it. What the hell? No mats came out of that armor. Bro, one time I thought I was gonna have bloody mats in the game. Mats don't decide to come out. Shotgun out of this, ready? It's gonna be a blue. Is there kids? Is there kids on you? Oh, focus off what you said, those kids on you. Bro, I still can't believe I got no mats out of that bloody llama. Jeez, I'm supposed to get 350. I got literally zero. What'd you get? Oh, yeah. I have a Stormflip Grappler, blue AR, I mean blue, yeah, blue Express AR and a minigun. Nish. I need to find a bloody shooting in. No shotgun in there. Like every day, I'm pretty sure it recedes by like a few meters. Oh, shotgun. How much is it to upgrade guns? I'm gonna upgrade this shotgun to a perk. I need 100 of each material. Then I need another 100, I'm pretty sure, to upgrade to a purple. What's better, a purple pump or a purple combat? I want to take a purple pump because I'm more used to them, I reckon. I'm really good with pumps. Yeah, I'm just trying to get 12 more brick. So I can upgrade my pump. There's no brick around here. Literally, I'm in so many places. I see some. Oh, let's go get these rocks over here. I'm going to get this medal and then mine that little brick hut. Then I'm gonna see if I can upgrade to a purple pump. I don't really mind. Like, they can be good, but sometimes they can be bad. Oh, I got someone watching me. Ugh, stop whoever started watching me. Yeah, I have someone watching me, bro. Thank you, my first viewer in a while. I'm going to get some metal now. Let's see if I can break the fuel pump. Oh, you stop watching me. Ugly piece of shit. He just left as I said purple pump. Yes, I can upgrade to a purple pump, I think, now. Please don't be 300 for a purple pump. If it's 300 for a purple pump. Oh, it's 150, they made it down. Let's go. Let's go. It used to be 200, I'm pretty sure, for Pebble Pump. Now I'm mining this freaking house down. What? No, I hate lightsabers. Do you hate them? Yeah, they're alright, but they're not that good. Yeah. If they were in this game mode, I would never play it, because literally they're so overpowered. I like it, but like, I also don't like the lightsabers. Oh, I forgot I was in a bloody bush. Maybe this bush off me is so hard to edit with a bloody bush. Damn. Nah, you have to like get shot by someone. I see kids now. I'm trying to get them to shoot at me. My teammate's already over fighting them. I'm just taking his junk roof real quick and get some mats. I tagged him. Get shit on kids. I'll wipe them all out. Oh shit, you red boots. But I'm the best player alive, I swear. Bruh, screw fresh, screw radius, screw all of them, bruh. I'm way better than all of them. Screw them all, bruh. Purple pumps at a meta. If that kid was still watching me, bro. I thought I was gonna die there for a second. Sweaty. I'm going to sweaty. Well, I could get you at Swazi, but I'm not going to. About to be 13. Or about to be 13. I've got all your reboots. Oh, someone has rifted. Someone was in that bush. I'm taking his rift over to sweaty, bro. Shit, no. No! I was EJ dashing, bro. And that's what I was doing. Rift, not. About to be 10 minutes, brother. Oh, someone knocked themselves. Oh, I wish I had a sniper right now, though. We should wait until his final zone. Let's chuck a storm flash down at him. Storm flip, I mean. We'll just camp in a storm. Here, if there's a minigun, I'm gonna swap it for my storm flip. Let me know a minigun if we can snapper. Please, snapper. Oh no, that's not the right snapper. I don't like that snapper at all. He didn't see me. Oh no, this reboot vent is really far beneath water. I forgot about that. Oh, see, so the under, it's all the way down there. To wait for this other one to charge. I reckon it's a 1v3v3. That'll be a 4v3v3 after our reboot is. Gonna camp here and wait for the reboot man to charge. Is it charged yet? I'll go check. Well, someone's rebooting. Is someone? No, it looks like someone's rebooting. And there's a that there for someone. There's a chug jug there for someone. Shit, kid's coming. One of our teammates is AFK, no! Well, it's only lunchtime, it's 10:30, holy. Okay, hour and a half to lunch. Anyone here? Oh shit. How did he see me from all the way over there? I don't have a snapper. And they're snapping at me. I snapped off three different locations. I see a chug jug back in zone. I'm dropping this storm thing. The rift. Actually, no, I'm not dropping the storm thing because if someone's lurking, I chuck it at them and they'll kill them. Because you kind of. I see a slurp juice. I'm headed for the slurp juice. I think someone's on top of the tower. Good Zach. No, they see me! They shot through the freaking. They shot through the umbrella! You can't shoot through the umbrella! Oh. That's so bloody annoying. Yeah, I clutched up so hard though. After this game. What?
Oh, these two people, these two, the other two teammates, one stupid dickhead grabbed the fucking reboot gun, there's no sense at all.
Oh my god. Oh, BRB. He had 15 kills. This kid had 15 kills. Holy shit.
Yeah, I gotta take the rubbish out.
Oh, I'm back. Oh shoot, we'll let him do it again. I'm back. Did you hear my little brother screaming?
Yeah.
Yeah, he ran out the front door after me because I was taking the rubbish out. Then he went and he was coming back and he fell over and split his lip. He always does it. He does it like every 2 days. Oh, new Adam shops out. Paw Patroller. Oh, it's a new golf skin. Focused. Huh. Wait, how many V-Bucks do you have?
250.
Oh, yeah. I knew Paw Patrol is a pretty cool skin, eh? I thought Renegade would at least be out for 2 days. Is there a new game mode? No. Oh. Oh, my friend. I remember I had like 3,000, 4,000 V-Bucks. And I gifted him Focused. I gifted him a golf skin. And I bought myself... not alright. I bought myself Sunsprout and Drama and the Golf Pickaxe and the Wild Ace Pickaxe, and I gifted you the what's called Dance, 500 Rock Dance. I forgot what it was called. And I gifted my other friend the Rainbow Pickaxe. Do you remember the dance I gifted you? It's like you slap your knees and then your shoulder, like hit you, like move your hands on your body. I thought it was cool. Bob Ross.
Pretty normal, right? This was a selfie that was taken by adrenaline junkie Sinia Sinakdiaba. Sinia was known to quite literally.
Just go, bro. Right now, here we go.
Did you know that atoms never touch each other? And since we're made of atoms, we've never touched anything in our entire lives. So to answer your question, officer, no, I did not punch that kid. Did you?
Through a bush too. Oh, that's like the best trick shot I've ever seen. I'm just going to game chat real quick, telling him he smells like shit. Holy shit, bro, get a new mic. Oh, all I can hear is that's all I can hear. Holy shit, bro. Are you going lazy? Me too. Bro, I just yelled at him, get at him! What, bro? Give me cookies, your name looks like a hookaya. Give me hookers, I will dance with them. No. In GTA, have you ever picked up a hooker?
Yeah.
Lots of times? So on my GTA, like on my Xbox, I used to have GTA, because it's for free with Xbox Game Pass. And friggin', I have a golden Lamborghini, has like, and then I have a purple one also. I was in my purple one, driving along, beeping it, because I have like a really cool horn. It's like, what? That kid, he had no gun out. Oi, so this kid, he was literally along the ground, like, was going around. I couldn't see his gun. I thought he had no gun. I shot at him, then he went bang, headshot me, and killed me. He was literally sliding along the ground. He had nothing in his hands. So I'm not too bad to get our reboot. Oi, get our reboots. I told him. Angel, Angel, good catch. God drops a meteor. The dinosaur, the dinos. Did he get our reboots? He hasn't got mine yet. Well, I have 5 seconds. I have 3 seconds. 2, 1. He's a retard. Leave. Just leave. Yeah. Is that? Yes, it is.
Hey Jackson, what's the big?
Wait, what's this?
Tom Rock.
My brother and his girl upstairs. Me thinking it's music.
Hey, get down the pit, get down the pool. Kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor.
Big Tom Rush.
Mom just got hit by a car.
What's that supposed to be about, baby? Scorpio, you might stop acting crazy. Remind us on all the good times daily. Try and pull the gummy acting shady. What's that supposed to be about?
Who would say from the first prison?
Me. I hope for a neck brace.
Shut up!
Listen to this. It's a Japanese song, ready?
I heard if you cut open pots, there is something inside. So let's cut open this one. Let's see what's inside.
Oh my god. There was $2,000 inside. Duet this video and you also.
This is how you can get the fastest Wi-Fi on the planet. So the other day, SpaceX announced that they're looking for beta testers to test their Starlink Wi-Fi. Starlink uses low-orbit satellites that use lasers to boost Wi-Fi connection. This makes it so that download speeds can reach up to 1 megabyte per second, making it 16 times faster than your everyday Wi-Fi. To put that in perspective, games like GTA 5 and Call of Duty would only take 1 hour to download and lag would be completely gone. This is how you could...
Holy shit, I want their Wi-Fi. Far out, bro. No lag. Zero ping 100% of the time. If we add their Wi-Fi, we'll be the best players in the game, literally. Bro, I'm asking myself that if I can get that for Christmas, bro. Wait, I'm asking my... No, it'll be zero all the time. I'm asking myself that if I can get their Wi-Fi in my room for Christmas. SpaceX Wi-Fi, but I get shots. They'll cost like $1,000 though. At least on Christmas, I get $1,000. On Christmas, I'll get like a $500 and I'll give it to my stepdad, like for my Christmas present. And then he can like buy me it. Only poor kids don't have that shit. Why didn't you pick the tack up, you idiot? Thank you, bye bye. Let it hack on me if you need it. I'm a keyboard and mouse, by the way. What the hell? The marauder's landed right next to me. Yeah, bro. Freaking Chuck and Hitch is shooting me. Literally landed on me. Don't worry, they're all dead. No, there's another kid. There's a real kid here. He's not cracked yet. Merlin OCE. He's healing map. Spray into his box. Pretty sure he's 100 now. GG. Oh my god. Okay, let's not go a hot drop next game because the Marauders, I'm pretty sure they always land hot drop.
Get the fastest Wi-Fi on the planet. It is serious.
Badass anime moments. Same, I might jump off. Me doing the dishes. Mom, can you do the dishes? Walking in the class. Sees. Wait. I don't know what that said. Wait. Doing the dishes? Mom, can you do the dishes? Okay. Me walking in the class. Sees separated desks. Taking a screenshot. Accidentally turning phone off. Where we gone? Oh yeah. Maddie Betty 9 is someone's name. Thank the bus driver. Look, it's you. It's you.
Matt, can you explain what you're doing in this photo? That's not me. That's not you. Nope.
Imagine you could stab black ammo into people's hearts in this game. Oh, you good pisses. Scooby Dooby Doo, what's coming after you? What would you do if Scooby Dooby Doo was coming after you? Ew. Let's go to Misty after a little bit. Please be in zone, Misty. Yes, it's in zone. Okay, let's head to Misty, I reckon, after we loot.
Scooby Dooby Doo is coming after you. He's going to rape you.
Scooby Dooby. Wait, take the flag on. It's a challenge. And you get 35,000 XP. And you potentially could level up. Okay, I'm headed to Misty now.
What would you do if Scooby Dooby Doo was coming after you? Scooby Dooby Doo coming for your ass. Matt. Who's the best player you've ever played with? It's hard egg. It's like you play with someone good, then you find a better player. Well, I still got a challenge on. I was just getting some mushrooms and I still got a challenge. I got a challenge. 14,000 XP. Who's the best player in your friends list and whatnot? What's your favorite game? Second favorite? Third? That was asking you questions. COD. Oh, yeah. Fourth? Uncharted. Ooh, I got it right. Need for Speed 8. 8. Oh, H-E-A-T. I thought you said 8. Scooby-Dooby-Doo's coming for you. I'll shoot my fans cause he's lit and he likes the rain.
Right, you retard.
Oh shit, wait, what's your name? Oh, Scooby, I think she has master chromosome.
Rag, you retard. Okay, let's see what we're working with. Whoa, nice cock. Okay, let's see what we're working with. Whoa, nice cock.
Do you reckon, wait, have you heard that before? Oh, it's like some, it's like that disabled fella or Family Guy.
Okay, let's see what we're working with. Whoa, nice cock.
Master chromosome. Just snap some fella. There's a big pot here for ya. Hey Matt, you ready to see something funny? Ready? So I drop that and then pick that up. But no, I need to drop that. No, I need a full stack of minis, wait. No, it won't work. Wait, I'm just gonna pick this big pot up. Don't take my hunting. Oh, we need to kill those sharks by the way, because they took my loot. Come on, hey Matt. Matt, ready? Wait, I'm just taking this out. I'll quickly show you with my keyboard. Okay, ready, Matt? Just gonna get the keyboard. Okay, ready? See my hands? Sharks took my loot though. Wait, where'd my hunting go? My hunting has disappeared. I was back here.
Rah, roll, raggy, retard.
Okay, I'm getting a misty because I need to shoot this flare up. Does it work here? I'll start check. I'm just doing that. See where some kids are.
Get in, Matt.
Did you know Wade Wilson was the Batman? Matt! Wade Wilson. Perfect pot. Oh shit, shark. Oh shit, that scared me. Oh, he took all my loot from my kills. Holy shit, yeah, heaps. Yeah, wait, do you have a snapper? Yep. Do you have any snapper on him? Do I have whatever? Thank you. Okay, let's go. Ew. It's
swim map. You're polluting the oceans, because technically your oil. The original version of oil. Oh, let's go. I've got a level up. I've got a mad spray. Okay. Shall we do? Get down, Matt. Tag the helicopter up. Wait, Matt, get under here. Get under for this building. Kids are here. Take the one up the top. Knock one. Finished. Okay. No, the launch pad broke. Kid behind. Oh, they're bot follow things. Oh my god, there's more. Okay, shit on you, a shitter than a pair of dogs. Wait, Matt here, I'll chuck these down for us.
Whoa, nice car. Okay, let's see what we're working with. Whoa, nice car.
You take it, I don't need it.
Whoa.
Nice car. I wanna see what that kid had that I killed. The IT if you peeked. Oh, he had a purple skull, holy shit, let's go. I think they've probably gone the reboot at Misty. I mean, not Misty, freaking Lazy.
Whoa.
Nice cock.
Okay, let's see what we're working with. Whoa. Okay, let's see what we're working with. Whoa. Nice cock.
We might look that up, I reckon. Like, and see if I, cause then you tell if I sound similar to him. Just look it up, it's like, what, like, right, whoa, nice cock. And look it up, and then it should come up and see if I sound similar to him. Oh, you did? Let's go. I'm gonna be Jules Gangbro.
Whoa, nice cock.
I have 111 snap ammo. Shit, zone. Shit, zone, mate. Get to the water. Boat. Get to the boat. Come on. There's a kid on the other side of this thing here, but ready, watch this, ready? Bop. Whoa. Whoa, let's go. So much damage to us. What? I just got sniped from freaking nowhere. Oh, they were freaking duo. Oh my god. GG, Matt. Love you later. Okay, yeah, see you stream. That's all.